So it's always important as you're going through the mixing process that you actually are comparing what you've done to the rough, because there might be sections where you didn't nail it and the rough mix did. That's always that potential, which is why I always have my rough mix in sync with the multi-track. But in this case, I already knew the ideas that I wanted on, and let's just see how each section compares. And I'll just switch between the rough, which is the red button, and the mix, which is the green button. And let's see how things go on. Because to me, what was originally my intention? My intention was that it needed to be more dynamic, and that when the chorus came in, it just exploded. And it had I wanted a much happier, positive energy when it got to that chorus. And I felt that the rough was a little too linear, just moving from A to B to C, A, B, C, and then the D, and then breakdown. You know, it just didn't feel like it was a story. Dynamics and the rides and my hitting the stereo fader for the chorus, or my bringing some of the ends, like when I had the guitar with the Benson on it, the Benson adds the length of the guitar, which it needed. It was, you know, the song was sustaining, holding. It just needed a little something to help. So let's go back and let's hear what's going on. So we'll start with a rough mix. My mix. So way less drums yet. This one's already pretty big. It's pretty big, and then when it goes, okay, so, wow, sounds like my mix doesn't sound as big in the intro, and then when it gets into the chorus intro, the hook intro, you know, let's see what happens. So we'll go listen to my mix. Because my intention was, you know what, make it smaller so that when that intro comes in, it feels much bigger. Because if you're trying to compare the rough to the intro rough to my mix, you're going to go, oh yeah, wow, mine sounds a lot smaller. That's right. I anticipated that. The reason for that is so that when it gets to the chorus, that intro chorus, it's going to feel bigger because I'm going to introduce bottom end. If I have too much bottom end in the writing that intro, and then it gets into the chorus, there won't be enough of an impact. So let's see. Maybe I'm wrong. So we'll see now. My mix.